Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. I am on my way to my first Christmas Eve party. I have already made broccoli casserole this morning for the one that is a bit later, but I'm going to the first one now, and then I'm jumping straight over to one this evening as well. We'll be doing the traditional Waffle House visit this evening, and then I might even go have a drink with a friend. So I'm gonna do kind of a little rough and tumble vlogging throughout the day today, just to kind of commemorate this holiday in Tennessee. Again, I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna be able to come back specifically for Christmas from the Philippines during Peace Corps, but this is just a really special holiday to me, so I want to commemorate it. So we're on the way now, and I will see you guys in a minute. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Full throated.
Yeah.
like that. It's not
as hard as what you think.
Holy crap.
All right.
Did we start?
He said one.
Dang, I wasted one.
Good answer.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
3, 2, 1. Merry Christmas! Good afternoon, everyone, and magandang hapon from January 10th, 2023. It has taken me a little while to get this video together because it is a longer one. There was a lot of footage, but in the meantime, I have began the pre-departure Tagalog class, and I've been having a great time with that. Obviously, I've been learning a little bit of Tagalog, and I have met at least one person who is also watching this YouTube channel just by way of wanting to know other members who are going to the Philippines and just encouraging other members by being involved. So, you know, knowing that and knowing that some of my YCAP kids are watching from my previous job at the YMCA, and just that there are also a few people watching who are totally new, who came across this channel thanks to the YouTube algorithm and possibly having some interest in Peace Corps, I just want to take this time at the end to say thank you, because again, this journey is very personal to me. These vlogs really are more for me than anyone else, but it is super cool to know that some of you all find this interesting and some of you all are possibly as excited as me to watch me go from living in East Tennessee, being a somewhat of a good old country boy, to going all the way over to the Philippines and undertaking this incredible journey that is Peace Corps. So I'm so incredibly appreciative. And of course, once again, this is gonna become my tagline. I'm super excited to get this thing started. It's feeling more real now than it ever has as we come upon mid-January. This is my last week of work. This is the week of the Tagalog course. I'm involved in a short film that I'm going to be finishing up this weekend. And then after that, I'm going to be making a big change to my appearance. So stay tuned for that. I'm going to talk more about that in a probably a short and then a full video where I'll kind of do a little bit of a reveal. But anyways, again, I just wanted to pop in here at the end because most of this since the beginning has been footage. So I wanted to pop in. Once again, thank you all. And to wrap this video up, I want to say happy holidays. I hope that you all had a wonderful holiday season, Christmas season if you celebrate, and of course, a happy new year. And I thank you all for taking the time if you've got here to watch this full video. Thank you all. Thank you all so much. And I look forward to bringing you along, and I will talk to you in the next video.